就在这儿。
This is the moment.
Каждая игра в нашей жизни вела нас сюда.
This tournament exists because we all love Dota. It's as simple as that.
To have your name on the Aegis, it's proof that you belong.
这不仅仅是冠军盾, 而是Dota的全球胜利。
We all love this game. The highs and the lows. It's not just what happens in the game. It's the bonds you make with the people outside of it.
Building friendships that will last for the rest of your life.
在打第一届TI的时候，我就有感觉这会是一个很特别的比赛。
而是把 Dota 和竞技 带到了一个全新的高度。
One thing has remained the same. The strength of Chinese Dota.
Even before there was a TI, China was the epicenter of competitive Dota. This is the dream.
为赢得冠军盾而战，是一个梦想。
It's not a dream. It's the international.
Because of you, we get to compete in the biggest esports event in history. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
谢谢。
Thank you.
谢谢。感谢上海,
Jedi Woman.
Let's play some Dota.
Team Secret. VG Gaming.
Thank you.
2014国际邀请赛冠军 New B。2017年国际邀请赛冠军 Team Liquid。TNC Predator。2013年国际邀请赛冠军 Alliance。2011年国际邀请赛冠军 Natus Vincere。2015年国际邀请赛冠军 Evil Geniuses。 PSG LGD. OG! Gabe Newell.
Welcome to the International. On behalf of the Dota community, I'd like to say thank you to the citizens and government of Shanghai for their hospitality and kindness. We are absolutely delighted to be holding this year's International here in China. My biggest question, are we going to finally have a repeat winner? Let's watch some Dota and find out. Xie Shanghai.
It is the final proving ground. The arena in which legends are born. A trial by fire that puts the worthy and wanting alike to the ultimate test. It is the International. Tournament that summons the world's finest Dota teams to wage battle for the Aegis of Champions and carve their names into the chronicles of history. Clashing in tournaments around the globe, each contender has earned the right to stand here. For some, the road called upon the consistency expected of champions. And a resurgent power rose to join them at their best. Some teams have defied expectation to merely arrive here. Others still seek to harness the full potential of veteran lineups. They gather now at the chosen place, Shanghai, where the fire of the faithful burns bright. And a legacy of Dota triumph runs to the very core. Each team must run the final gauntlet, where one moment can spark the rise to greatness, and a single misstep can bring it all to ruin. 16 teams compete for ultimate glory. Only one can claim immortality. Who will emerge victorious? The battle begins.